Canine for a Day is just a name I came up with because I just take these dogs, usually for one day a week, and the three different dogs a week, and they're all from local shelters, whether it's Bay Area Humane Society or it's Key to Happiness Rescue. And they ride with me and we go out and meet people and try to get them a little more exposure and get them adopted. And so it's just kind of a partnership trying to solve a problem in the community, which is we have too many of these dogs that don't have homes. I think it's intimidating sometimes for the public to walk up to a police officer. So when they see me with a hairless little animal like this, it kind of sparks some conversations and it's more disarming. And so people are more likely to come up and talk to me and we have conversations that we probably wouldn't have otherwise. We've had several successful adoptions with the dogs that I've taken out, so far things have been working. I think it's just a great thing. So many of these guys sit in the shelter and people don't get opportunity to go down there and meet them. And if they see me out with them, especially some of these breeds that have gotten a reputation like the pits and things, and I'll take them to the scoliosis treatment center on Broadway here to meet the kids. When they know that they've been with me, they get kind of a passing grade with me. They know they're a safe dog, so I think that helps them get adopted too. It means a lot to me. Especially dogs like this little guy who've got some challenges. I relate to him. I'm used to being the chicken with the funny feather that would get pecked at when I was little. So I know he's got some challenges and he's going to be a little tougher to place. So it makes me want to work harder to get his face out there.